On board, we have Brittany Murphy on the Royal Cruiser. Ah.